After GNOME 40 was released, people rightfully asked when are we getting one-to-one gestures and a new overview. And that was fair, so let me tell you a couple of reasons why we haven't done that yet. So regarding gestures, you need to remember that KDE is very modular, and in effects like, you know, the overview we currently have, desktop grid, the present windows, those can be like changed to third-party effects. So we need to do something that A, registers the gesture at, you know, touchpad level, and then also offers an API to effects, queen effects, for them to actually know that a gesture is taking place and act on it. Then when we do that, the effects also need to adapt the one we currently have in order to, you know, actually show the effect while the gesture is being done. And that's not really easy, especially because all of the effects we currently have are not written in a way that allows for an easy forward and then backwards animation when needed. And regarding that, we also need to remember that all of the effects, and this is why we don't quite have a new overview effect every week or so, all of the effects we currently have are in a legacy mode, that is this code that it's very hard to maintain and was written quite a while ago. And currently, if we wanted to write something from scratch, we would do a completely different approach using a bit of QML. Like Parachute does, and I know you know Parachute because you keep asking, why don't you just use Parachute? Yeah, that's the kind of approach you would use, but the problem is that the performance is not quite there yet, and those are the difficulties of dealing with this. Which is not to say we're not even trying. Actually, we've been making some great improvements. Regarding the gestures, we do have the code that registers them and offers an API, and we even actually implemented them in regards to that desktop grid, but only on Wayland because technical reasons. I won't go into the very details. So right now, if you download Plasma 5.23, which is due to next month, and you try the desktop effect in Queen, you can actually use one-to-one gestures. But it's lacking gestures for pretty much everything else, starting from present windows. And the reason is really that present windows is not ready to be rewritten with the idea of gestures in mind. We've also been working on a new overview effect, which is a bit more like Parachute in a way. And the idea there is to indeed rewrite it with QML, and that works, but of course it's still very early in development and it was not written with the idea of using gestures, which means that it still doesn't support the one-to-one gestures that the desktop grid currently has. So the path forward right now is, one, bring one-to-one gestures to the effect we currently have, like present windows, if that's feasible and there's time for it, which is not likely, but rather we could keep improving on the new overview effect that's being worked on, make it as pretty as possible, as usable as possible, and with the features that we need, although we're trying to keep it bare bones right now, understandably. And if possible, try to make it use the gestures API that we've written and that works on the desktop grid. And when we've done that, then we can also start bringing the gestures to also things like switching between virtual desktops. And then that, it should be on a good level. So how much time would something like that take? Nobody knows, of course. I think we are already in a good situation with Plasma 5.23. It's nothing that you and user can use right now because it's not done yet, but it's a good step forward under the hood. Hopefully Plasma 5.24 or 25, we will be able to have something that works better and then you can actually use, even if it's just for testing and seeing if it works nicely. But this is just to say There are some difficulties that didn't allow us to make this step until now, and now we've put a significant amount of effort into it and we're improving. Hopefully in the future we'll have it. Maybe, very maybe soon.